Do you think management is a science or do you think it's an art? So what makes art managers successful?
We hope to have some answers after this 12-week course.
We don't just want to teach you. We also want to learn something from you.
We start by defining some terms. What is the cultural economy? How do arts administrators define success? And can you have both artistic integrity and a sold-out show? We also have to think about competitors and partners, have to deal with the press and with politics. We have built scaffolding, reading materials, video lectures, interviews. For the course, we need your input. Dive into the material, contribute, discuss, ask your own questions, and we will learn from each other.
Arts administrators need a dual perspective. They need to keep one eye on what needs to be immediately done. The next grant that has to be raised, the next show that has to be sold, the next project that has to be administered. But they must keep the second eye on the future. Where is the audience going to come from in 5 years? What is our vision? We worked with 4 different organizations in Berlin, Lagos, Budapest, and Bangkok, and tried and understand how to map the processes through which they work. We will hear about actual strategies and the ways in these organizations engage with their immediate environments to survive for now and for the future.
We will look at digital communication and how it has changed arts management. Same way it has changed education. So it doesn't feel like a crowded lecture hall. We'll be working together in groups of 5. Once every fortnight, each group will upload their assignment and receive feedback, both from other course participants and from the teaching staff. Participants who complete all assignments qualify for academic credit. But there's one more thing. A jury will look at all teams' submissions and select one winner. Your team may travel to the organization you have analyzed and get a chance to present your ideas in person.
I think we can promise 3 things. The first, we're going to learn a lot. Not just about management, but also about learning itself.
And second, whatever you get out of this experience will depend on how much time and effort you invest in it. It's going to be challenging.
But third, we're going to have a lot of fun. I know this is about managing the arts, but it's also about the art of management.